可爱的小萝莉自己把游戏弄到满脸都是，却把责任推给了家里的宝宝。
Oh, the baby did that. What did the baby do?The baby painted all that stuff. Did the baby paint your hands? Did the baby paint your mouth? Did the baby paint my carpet? Did the baby paint by the fireplace? You're telling me the baby did that. I see that mess. Get your hands off the couch.How did you get paint on your hands if the baby did it? How'd you get your hands dirty? Oh, so it was you.
It was not me. It was the baby.
No, you did that mess.Big trouble.
I'm not big trouble.
Oh, yes.
Love me.
I do love you, but you're still in big trouble.
小宝宝虽然可爱，但是我们可不能溺爱。从小咱们就要培养孩子们的自理能力，不然以后到社会上他成为被人嫌弃的那一类人呢。这类人呢有一些特征，他们家的凳子放久了会长衣服，沙发放久了也会长衣服，洗衣机放久了会长霉，不爱收拾邋里邋遢，每天都要从一大堆混乱的袜子中挑出那原本一起的穿在一起。哎呦，那感觉就像是在给他们做媒一样哈。有一句标语呢，是爱护环境，人人有责。你的个人卫生，那也是环境的一部分啊。谢谢。